You've kept him alive so that he can die at the proper moment. You've been raising him like a pig for slaughter.
Don't tell me now that you've grown to care for the boy.
So when the time comes, the boy must die.
Yes, he must die. And Voldemort himself must do it. That is essential.
You have your mother's eyes.